Jones, and I'm here at the Bridgestone Golf Tournament of Champions at Grand Cypress Resort with the boys' core team and under division champion Tristan Gallant. Tristan, congratulations on your win.
Thank you.
How does it feel to win this weekend?
It feels good. Good experience. It's America, so I love it.
You played a two-hole playoff and you won with a birdie. How were you feeling out there?
I was feeling nice. Came back with three birdies afterwards because I knew that was gonna, that's the only way we could have come back to win, and that's about it.
Great. What was your favorite hole out there?
My favorite hole out there was the whole fifth hole because I was so pumped on that hole in the tee box, I just smashed my drive right in the fairway and I made a birdie on that hole.
Awesome. And what was the best part of the practice?
My driver, he just go in every fairway and long.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Well, congratulations again on your
Thank
resolution.
You. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Kira Jones, and I'm here with the Girls Division Champion at the Bridgestone Golf Tournament of Champions at Grand Cypress Resort, Karen Miyamoto. Karen, congratulations
Thank
on your
you.
Win. How does it feel to win this weekend?
Weekend, so I'm very nervous, but I'm so happy.
What was your favorite hole out there?
The new course, number 17 from the hole.
Why?
It's from the hole, so today I'm married, so I'm
awesome. What was the highlight of the tournament for you? What was your favorite part? The best thing that happened to you?
Today, very long putt.
Jones, and I'm here at the Bridgestone Golf Tournament of Champions at Grand Cypress Resort with the boys 15 to 19 division champion Marcos Montenegro. Marcos, congratulations on your win.
Thank you.
How does it feel to win this weekend?
I'm feeling like very happy because I start so slow in my rounds, but I think I can do my best there in the next 2 days, and I'm very happy to win the tournament.
Awesome. What was the highlight of the tournament for you?
I think it's today, in the first night, I played so much better than my coach, and this changed my tournament and my round from today.
Great. What was the best part of your bag this
year? I think my best part is the drive. I put my feet out of the fairway. And I feel so good when I go.
And what was your favorite hole?
My favorite hole is 18, I think.
Why?
Because I like it. I know for the definition to tournament is very good to finish a tournament.
Well, congratulations again on your win.
Thank you, and thank you for Bishop's Day. My family and all the people who support me.